Gold Rush or Bust, audition for Lucena. Lights, camera, action.
Of course, the secret was soon out. In December of 1848, President James Polk announced to the entire nation that huge amounts of gold had been discovered in Northern California.
President Polk was a great man. He invented television, and so a grateful nation named their favorite card game poker in his honor.
True, although the entire nation did catch gold fever from New England to New Orleans, people dreamed of getting rich in California.
Song.
Gold fever all over the place. Gold fever, a terrible case. Gold fever, it's deep in my chest. Gold fever, we gotta go west. Gotta go west. Gotta go west. End of song.
You know, I had a fever once, 132 degrees. I was so hot, my socks caught on fire.
That's enough, Becky.
Neighbors came over to toast marshmallows on my nose.
Hey, your stories remind me. Have you seen Sam around lately?
Sam? No, not since the Calaveras County incident with the leaping toads.
They were jumping frogs! We'll have to track him down. He knows a lot about the west. Meanwhile, spring of 1849, and folks are flocking west. 40,000 are coming by land. It's no easy trip.
End audition.